there is domain analysis studies in library information science, and they also study domains, but they do not study domains to build software. It's something that has nothing to do with software. It simply has to do with how we, you know, map the knowledge universe of the world. And that's a wonderful discipline. I really, really love it.